Everyone, welcome back. It's Goth Fairy here, playing Vanilla Swirl CTM MarchA. Since we last left off, I have gone through and enchanted everything, blah blah blah, from all the awesome stuff that we got. I sorted it all out back at home, and we got the mysterious divining rod, and it says hold me to locate loot, and that is the thing that we were instructed to do, so I've just run out to the edge of the glowstone pillar thing, spawn area, and we're going to head in the direction it wants me to go. Because I would like to know what it wants us to find. So we're going to follow this and see where it takes us. I should probably keep some blocks on the bar. Okay, so it wants me to go that way, so I'm just going to jump up here because we've already been sort of this direction. And then we keep going this way, so I'm just going to eat some food quickly. And we'll just keep following this mysterious rod and just run away from the mobs. Unless they engage with me, I am not interested. I'm just going to keep running. We're not going to look at the Enderman. And just keep running. See, so yeah, I've got full diamond armor now. And I'm still pretty scared of everything. Like, I've got protection 3... protection 4 on everything except for my helmet. And it's all full diamond, and it's all got mending so it shouldn't break. And yet I'm still petrified of absolutely everything. So we're just gonna keep exploring. I'm not sure how far we are going to have to go here. Let's just make him go away. Okay. So we have to keep going up. That's okay. We will go this way. We will just run away from everything that's trying to kill me. Gonna run along the treetops. There's a fiery thing there that I want to explore along the way, if I can get to it safely. Okay. Whoops. Let's eat some food. It's sort of on the way. So we'll just pillar up this mountain. Because I want to go see what this is. Because I'm curious as to why everything is on fire. Another emerald, fire protection. Not really interested in anything else, but I will take the emerald. Alright. So we need to keep going down, which is fine. Go this way so I can avoid Mr. Skeleton. Run past the creeper. Run past the skeletons. Gonna keep running. Alright. We're still going this way. Not sure if it's no idea where this is leading me to. I'm just gonna keep running and running to see what we can find. I'm really hoping it has some awesome loot. Like some really awesome loot. Lovely. Alright, so I got these things. Let's climb this lovely mountain. Alright. And still need to keep going. Alright. Head up over here. Just because it's easier to climb up in this spot. Avoid the witch. So it's... Okay. So I climbed up the wrong mountain. That's okay. These things happen. Jump into that. Okay, let's just take care of this. Okay. And up we go. This has something in it that I would like. Very much like to have a look at. Okay. So another emerald. Not back in efficiency, not super fussed about. Another one of these things. Silk touch power 2, no thank you. I'll pop this on the bar. And it's this way. This way. Sure. Gonna run out of blocks soon. Now where am I where is it taking me? Not. Okay. I'll have to look into using the bow with the shield because it doesn't seem to be working. This says to go here. So it changes here. It says to go forward. Here it says to go back. Which block? This block. So, I'm gonna light this up, and we are going to staircase down so that I can get out again. Oh, look at that! I don't actually have to fight anything for this loot. Elytras, new to flying. Okay. We'll take those. Got super jump boost. Okay. Let's just quickly pop two of those. Pop those down. Okay, let's read. Final dungeon. The final dungeon entry is marked by a purple beacon found somewhere in the northwest quadrant of the map. The other items in this chest should make travelling across the map much quicker and more fun. Okay, so I have got zero experience with the elytra. So, if you've never used elytra wings before, here are some flight tips that might save your life. The elytra wings found here can be worn in place of the chest plate to allow limited gliding. You can use the elytra wings to deploy by pressing the jump key while you're in the air. While gliding, whatever direction you point your mouse, the direction you'll go. Let's run up steer. up and down affect the altitude and speed. To go slowly, go too slowly and you'll stall out and fall. Go too quickly and you can crash into a wall or into the ground at high speed and take enough damage to die. Level flat and medium speed is safest. The jump boost potions found on the elytra in the chest will allow you to jump extremely high into the air. Don't use them without the elytra equipped unless you want to die of fall damage. Okay. Despite these warnings, it's very fun and expedient. Equip the wings, splash a potion, jump up, press jump, again to deploy the wings and enjoy a fantastic glide around the map. Okay. I'll pop those in there. I got a super jump boost. And you want me to go to... Okay. Northwest, negative X, negative Z. So we are facing northeast, northwest is that way. That way a whole bunch, pretty much. Okay. Being silly. Yeah, those accidentally unstacked because I'm obviously not smart. So I'm going to quickly, let's pick that up. Let's give it a shot, shall we? Gonna go back up the staircase. We're gonna head home. That is going to be the plan. Home is northwest, which is that way. Okay, I don't actually know which direction home is in, so grab this lovely thing over here. Pick up the ender chest. Home is this way. Okay. I'm really scared that this is not going to end well. Oh wow, it makes a cool sound effect! So we kind of want to just do this gently up and this way. Oh my, that makes for much, much quicker. See if I can land it. Look at that! Didn't take any damage whatsoever. That was lovely and quick compared to how long it took us to get out there. Alright, let's quickly run back here. We're gonna get the final dungeon. We've got a whole bunch of these, which is super annoying that they don't that they decided to unstack. But that's okay. These things happen. Gonna just pop all the ones that have unstacked over there. Got the spare elytras. Over there, you got the new to elytra book, which will pop in here. And then we don't need that. Don't need the cookies. Need the silk touch. Leave the emeralds. Okay. So this one goes to the southwest. We want to go to the northwest, which is this way. So that is unfortunately not much help to us currently. I'll take this. Okay. Since this sounds like it's the final dungeon, we're going to prepare some stuff if we can. Take that with us in case this gets damaged. This. The compass back in. We'll swap this out for some bread. Okay. Got torches. And we want to go northwest, so this way. So what I'm going to do... Does it have any... What am I looking for again? I'm so fascinated with the Elytra. Final dungeon. Okay. A purple beacon found somewhere in the northwest quadrant of the map. Okay. So we want to go to the northwest, which is this way. Get this. So I can't... Why is my bow... My bow's not... I don't have any arrows. That's why. Whew, I'm so smart. Cause like I swore it worked before. Okay, so we've got stuff. Gonna go here. Gonna jump up. Hopefully not kill ourselves. Make sure we're facing to the northwest, which is this way. Gonna pop the elytra on. We're gonna try not to kill ourselves. Don't jump. Okay. Don't use without your elytra rings on. My elytra rings are on. Okay. This northwest. I'm gonna jump and equip. Okay. Whew. We're just gonna fly through. Gonna hit one of these. Whoops. That was fair amount of damage. I was warned. That's okay. I'm gonna swap out for this. Still going northwest. Just gonna eat some food. And the blocks back on the bar. I'm just gonna keep running. Northwesterly. And I think I see a thing. Teleporter. Okay. We'll go see what that teleporter has to offer us. I think this is one that I've been looking for a while. But I never ended up finding it, is the words that I am currently looking for. Not very good with a bow and arrow, apparently. Okay. Unlock the teleporter. I'm just going to run back home quickly. I would like to see what this new dude has to offer. Endearing strength. Yes, please. Oh, that will be useful. Okay. So, we're back home. Look at that. We were gone, and now we're back. So, the potion of endearing strength. So now I've got strength and health boost. Obviously the other two would have unlocked something. Whatever they unlock, I'm not sure. I will go and explore what they potentially unlock at some point. Take that or use the dirt. We're going to go back to the northwest. We're going to use our potion of luck just to make it easier. We're going to find which way is northwest, which is this way. And we're just going to keep running in the northwesterly direction. Because I don't want to risk using that lovely elytra again, because I don't want to die or take a lot of damage. So we are going to... There's a chest. Got 5 minutes of daylight, which is useful so I can attempt to find what I need to find. This way, because I know if I keep using that elytra to get to this dungeon, wherever it happens to be, it will result in my death, and I'd really rather not. So I'm gonna keep running. Just keep running. We've got our strength and our health boost, which will be useful. It'll also be useful if I stop taking random 4 damage, but hey. 3, still going northwest. Alright. I haven't seen it yet. May need to nerdpole. Try and find it. I'm assuming it will be nice and easy to find as all the other beacons have been. Two and a half minutes left of this round of daylight. Still got a fair few of those potions left, so I'm not particularly worried. Here's a horse. Alright. We got a fair amount of... I'm just gonna quickly try and get a horse. Put a saddle on you. Great. Okay. We're gonna pop this down. Pop a saddle and some armor on you. Grab a second one of these just in case we run out anytime soon. Alright. I'm really glad I put those... sorry. I'm really glad that I popped those, the potions, not the potions, the saddle and the horse armor. In here. This will make getting around a little bit easier. Alright. It's been a while since I used a horse. I'm sorry if it's a bit all over the place. Okay. Still... So the northwest corner, that's west and north. So we're going this way. Whoopsie. Going the wrong way. Probably should have checked that. I'm smart. Let's go Okay, around. Okay. And it's around the wrong way. Where's the horse? Whoopsie daisies there. Alright, let's... I'm not even going to play around with these. Said to go northwest. Well, I have gone northwest. Apparently I've been here before. Whoops. Okay. Let's... Logically, if we head back south-east, if we run, we should be able to find it. It's a good chance I simply wasn't paying attention and did not see it. I would like to find it this episode if I can. Thing about horses is they're very slow in the water. Okay. I haven't seen anything yet. The horse now, aren't you? Yep. Okay. Let's see if we can get him to go that way, shall we? Come on. Almost there. Can I get on you yet? I can. On the land. Come on. Alright, let's see. Okay. There's a chest here, and I didn't get, so keep my eyes open. Ah, oh, look, you can see it actually has a little thing pointing towards the teleporter. I'm not good with those. I know to look now. It has been pointed out to me to have a look, but I'm going to run back to this teleporter that I have unlocked and see if I can find what I need. Come on, we're almost there. Okay. So if I dismount here and we just, before he runs off or anything, we pop him in there so we don't lose him. Alright, let's quickly get up as high as we can. Let's see if we can see this purple beacon. There's that beacon. Alright. I don't see it. I'm gonna... North... Northwest is that way. So I'm going to quickly... This is not going well. Trying to find things is not good for me. Apparently. Not very good at it. Grab horse. Northwest is this way. Okay. So... These provisions have run out again. The third one that I've drunk. Please don't go that way. No, Mr. Horsey, we want to go this way. Can you just listen, please? And go that way. And northwest, which is this way. This feels like it's... See, look at that. It even has a little arrow. I feel like this is the way that we wanted to go, but we didn't end up actually going this way, because... Not very smart, it would seem. And I can't follow basic directions. Whoops. North and west. There it is! Okay, let's run over and have a look and see what we're getting ourselves into, shall we? And then I think I'm not going to attack that today. I just want to get over and have a look and see. Let's jump down. Let's just pop him over there. So I know where he is. Okay, let's do this. Okay, so it's not that far down. It's just here. We have everything that I have in here. Put my elytra and the emeralds in there just to keep him safe. Alright, so I'm going to call that there for the episode, guys. We have found our final dungeon, and we're going to do our best to not die. So thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye!